Action! Alright, no walking in front of the cameras, no swearing. See, I've pulled the engine out and put them on the bench and see what went wrong. Here she is on the bench. That's the actual engine block. If I move the flywheel, you can see the crank's pretty much locked. Will not move. It's solid in there. So I think that bearing's gone. I don't know if I can get any closer with this.